Bitches! Relationship status. There should be a relationship status for every motherfucking thing in the goddamn world. You know what a relationship status is on Facebook? Either single, married, or fucked up. They need to have some on there be like, relationship status changed to what the fuck? Some of you motherfuckers break up with somebody that looks good, treats you good, and the next thing you know they're fucking turning around getting somebody butt-ass fucking ugly and goofy looking with a one tooth and fat as fuck and goddamn shoes of different colors and different fucking Mars or something shit, I don't know. But still though, some of you motherfuckers is talking to somebody for days, getting their hopes up, and then getting out with your ex. Wonder what that Facebook status would look like. I like you, but I want her updated! Just kidding, sons of bitches. For real though, for gay people, what do you change your status to? Gay and confused? For bisexual people, what do you change your shit to? I like chicks and dicks. Seriously though, what the fuck you change your shit to? Changing your relationship status? That's the dumbest thing on Facebook. Yeah, you're telling people you're taken, but you can also lie about it because you could probably just date yourself and meet five for your salad. Anyways, you sons of bitches, like, share, subscribe, smack that motherfucking bell. That's it.